Hola, and happy Cinco de Mayo. Do you know what Cinco de Mayo is actually created from?
In 1862, France was invading Mexico, and Mexico triumphed. That's why we have Cinco de Mayo. And then the United States corporations decided, hey, let's make it a holiday and sell beer and Mexican food. So, go party!